And today we were gonna play Minecraft. Oh yeah, right, I was playing earlier. I need to delete this. Delete world. Delete world. And we're gonna start a new one. Ooh. What's this? Huh, that's interesting. I don't want that though. Okay. Oh my god, I have a cold. Oh. Sorry guys, I have a cold. So yeah. We're gonna start eating. And seed. Seed is gonna be, let's just, there we go. Let's just randomize the seed, and there we go. And we're just gonna jump right into it. Ah, what a wonderful evening. Wonderful day. Okay, so we're just gonna start. But I think we will as well start. So, yeah. Okay. So let's start, I guess. So we're gonna start off building a house, hopefully. And hopefully we'll survive, because I'm not really good at survival much. I'm not really good at survival, so this is gonna be a bit interesting. So we're gonna go ahead and build. We also need, really? Did I really just put down that? Why? Also, I may leave crafting tables everywhere. I don't know why, guys. I just may do that a lot in the series as well, because that's what I do by accident. I think you guys know where I learned that from. You guys really don't want to know where I learned that from. Anyways, so I'm going to grab this and this and that. And we're going to grab a couple more wood. We're also going to grab food. Also, we'll make ourselves a little hut today, because it's really going to be exciting to start a new series, hopefully. Mostly, I die a lot, but only I do not die. I do not expect this just to die, though, in the series, because I do not like dying. It's really annoying. But this is going to be our survival world. We're doing good. So we just need to survive our first night, you know? So, once night one comes around. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and find a lovely jubbly spot to oh dear. Where are we gonna find a spot to rest for the night? Well, we're worried about that when it's coming out. Yeah, I can't forget the crafting table. I always forget things. I always forget the crafting table all the time in my survival world. Every single time I play survival, I always forget things. And I always forget, like, my crafting table, and I make another one, and I just leave it there, and I forget it, and then I just, you know what I mean. I just do that a lot. I leave crafting tables everywhere I go. Don't know why I do that though. I just do. I just do, okay? Oh, look at that! I just need one more. Oh, I don't wanna almost looks like a cross if I just do that. But I'm not gonna do it because that's a little creepy. Anyways, I kind of don't like crosses in my world, you know? They're kind of creepy. Ooh, how about this game? Ooh, yes! Ooh, yes! We can just make this our cave. You know? Who needs dirt? Who needs dirt? That's a new, like... Hold on a sec. What was I supposed to do? Alright, make sticks. I forgot. There we go. And then plop this somewhere. We're gonna plop this right here. We're gonna make this our home for a bit. I'm also gonna make. Yes. Oh, sorry, horse. Sorry, horsey. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Let's see. Okay, we need one more sheep. So we're gonna go hunting with four sheep. We need to block that too. I also get myself lost as well. So I don't want to go far. I get myself lost a lot. When I say a lot, I mean a lot. I get myself lost. Too much, too. So yeah, I'm very, very bad at survival. Is that a sheep I see? No sheep. Where's the sun? Okay, the sun is still up there. Good. Hopefully it stays up there for a bit. Because we need to find sheep. And animals fairly soon. And once I turn this thing, I'll have to end the episode there. So yeah. My iPad dirty. Oh dear, it is again. I gotta watch my iPad again because it's dirty again. No good. Okay, seriously, where is? Okay, so there's a cow there. That's all I see. That's a little weird. Okay. We're gonna go and kill that cow. So, if you guys have any ideas for what we could do for a house, like what kind of house we're gonna do, let me know. It would be kind of cool. See a chicken over there. That's all I say. Chicken! All I see is a chicken. I don't want chicken. I'm done with chicken anyways. Like, seriously? No, I'm kidding, guys. Just role playing a little bit. I'm playing that spring trap right there. Oh dear. Or if you want me to role play a spring trap, I could do that. Because I do have the skin. Red skin for spring trap. Oh my gosh, where's sheep? All I see is cows. No, sheep. Like, really? Why do I see just sheep? I mean, just cows and not sheep. Because the sun is going down. Okay. Uh-oh. Sun's going down and we need sheep. Where the heck is sheep? We need to go back. This is a bad thing. Where the heck is sheep? Okay, it's still recording. What? Okay, that's a little weird. Where the heck is the sheep? Where are the sheep go? Do I see? Please say that's a sheep over there. It's that same horse. Sticking around. And maybe we'll keep that horse. What do you guys think? Should we keep this horse right here? Should we, like, lock him up with something? Because this horse does not want to go anywhere. Loose. Oh, gosh, not again. Oh, dear. I keep on spilling that. Stop. Maybe we should tame it. Don't want to fall in there. Where the heck is... But anyways, where's the sheep? Where's the sheep? Guys, I can't find any sheep. No sheep on the prowl here. I mean, there's a baby horse, but that's not a sheep. Come on, where's the sheep gone? It's almost nighttime. And there's no sheepy weepies. No woolies. No sheepies. Nothing. Why can't I not find... Uh-oh. And dawn is cracking. Oh, dear. And now it's nighttime. Not night. Stop it! Oh my gosh. Why? Let's just keep falling. Alright guys, I just have something. Anyways guys, I think that we leave off right there because I'm trying to find any sheep. So, whoops. Whoops, don't want that in settings. So, hope you enjoy this. Hold on, let's break something. Oh dear. Uh-oh. Hold on, let's fix this real quick. Let's fix this. Hold on. There we go. So I hope you enjoy this. I hope you guys enjoy. Maybe this first episode of Minecraft. So we didn't do so well. We tried to find some wool, but we didn't get to find any wool. So yeah, guys, bye.